Welcome back to the Galactic Hovercraft. Joining us today is Joelistics. Tell me, Joelistics, how is TZU going?
TZU is going really well. We've been in the studio recording our new album, and you know, we've got a new single, Computer Love, coming out in April, and you know, we've just been plugging away.
What does the new album sound like?
Well, we've really gone for a futuristic sound, and there's a lot of synthesizers on it.
Oh, synthesizers. I love synthesizers.
Yeah, we're all huge fans of old analog synths and fat drums, and, you know, we've mined a little bit more for classic samples on this record, and I think, you know, we tried to do something different, you know what I mean?
I know what you mean.
Yes, and the new album is going to be out in June, so, you know, keep checking up our MySpace site, and we're going to be putting on songs from the album just sometimes for a day.
So fans should really keep checking MySpace.
Yep, exactly. We're going to be posting a lot of stuff on our MySpace, and we've overhauled our website, so go and check that out.
And when is the album due out?
Well, it looks like the album's going to be due out in June, and the first single is going to be out in April, and we're going to do a national tour in July. So check out for TZU.
Oh, fantastic. I can't wait to hear the new single. What is it called?
The new single's called Computer Love. Look, I'll play you a little snippet of it now, so you get a little taste.
My God, how exciting. This is the new TZU single, Computer Love. Big shout out to MySpace. All right, let's do this.
Every planet that we come across is empty, and there's only us for now. Then we get back up, our brothers.